Thermostat is off, set to on. Well, I don't know what's going on. It just freaking turned off. Man, this thing sucks. Or my dad didn't install it right. Okay. This thing is set to on. There's this turning red. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Turns off. Should stay on, right? That's how you get heat. I don't know what's going on. This motor just keeps going. Then it turns off. Then it turns back on. Unless that thing is bad. Could that thing need to be replaced? I don't know.